He was in the 10th Light Horse, yeah. And then he went over to the Middle East. So he volunteered for France so that he'd be near his people in Devon. And if he got leave, he could duck over to England to see them. So, yeah, he served in France there for several years on the Somme and Villers Bretonneux and all the rest of it. And he was wounded and gassed a bit, but he came, but he was all right when he got back.